Hey guys, today we're going to be doing a new thing called Dungeon Run. Dungeon Run is basically where I go into a random dungeon and do whatever's in there. Alright, so let's get started. Today we're in volruund. Alright. Oh, there's a quest. Alright. I was skeptical, but it's obvious now the old hymns had truth to them. The relief wasn't far from the entrance, just as I said. I have no doubt now that it hides the entrance to Cavanel's tomb. The two keys must be hidden somewhere nearby. Ceremonial replicas of Oaken and Eduge favored weapons when Cavanel went into battle. I don't dare explore further without hiring bodyguards to accompany me, however. To think that Tongue Chieftain Cavanel could be entombed behind just a few feet of stone, the ancestor we scarcely believed was real. Twice damned for planning this foolish scouting trip. I should have hired those cell swords in the first place. Perhaps there is no need. This place is just a tomb after all, and there are no obvious signs of habitation. It isn't as though the thousand-year dead will mind if I ever look around. Souvenir. What is this guy doing? Why is there oh wait, whoa. Oh! Hello. Alright. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by his toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay. What is this? Salt? Yay! I like salt. Troll fat. I'll take that too. Oh. Sad. I guess we'll go right. Do they see me? Might as well, whatever. There's a smacky thing here. I'll wait for them. Come here. Get him. Come on, buddy. Oof. Ow. Just level up. There we go. Health. Gunch. No. Alright, give me archery. No, don't give me. No, stop. Perk up. Alright. What do I want? I guess sneak. I'll take that, because I use that a lot. Oof! to get some destruction now. Where is he? Where did he go? There he is. There we go. Nice and roasted. I already have it, boy. Oh well. Any burial urns? Oh, there's nothing here. Okay. Something. Hello. Switch back to what's in this? Called it. I'll just take stuff. This way. Left. These people are idiots in these games. Oh, hi. These guys are so easy. Come here. Come here, buddy. I'll take care of you. Ow. Your stuff. All right, let's go back down here. All right. Ah! That did. Okay. Where do I go? Oh, okay. Let's get this last sword. Oh, yeah, switch right off. I'm gonna save right here just to make sure I don't have to do the whole thing over again. Alright. No! We're gonna do a different shell. Holy shit. I am so glad I saved. Okay. I don't know how we're gonna beat this guy. Do I have enough for conjuration? I think I do. Still need more magicka? No. More magicka stuff. Go flame at your neck. No. Go. Thank you. Stuff. What is that? Let's find the okay, we're running. Running. Because I can't beat the guy, no way. No way. Oh, please don't be following me. Okay. Okay, he's gone. Please don't tell me there's something worse in here. Alright, let's save. Here we go. Gonna go in here and do whatever. Defeat Kvenel. Okay. Okay. That's perfect. If I can, I'm gonna sneak and shoot arrows at him. I don't like the fact that there's epic music on. Oh, poor guy. Alright. I really don't like this. Shit. Hi. That was cool. Let's do this. Where is this person? Alright, let's hide. After a long time of just sneaking and shooting arrows at people, we finally killed Kvenel. Alright, let's just look at what he's got. What is that? A dooge. Okay. I'll take it. Alright, let's get the rest of this stuff. Honed ancient. All right, give me your stuff. And we're fat, so let's drop some stuff. Or wait. If you level up, okay, hold on. No, cancel. Alright. 15 times? Holy shit. I'll do this. Alright. So that didn't do anything. So we're gonna drop that. I think that's all you really drop right now. And we're also gonna learn a new thing, I think. Let's see what this is. Life or whisper. I don't know what it is, what it does, but Well, that's it for this dungeon run. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Alright, I'll see you in the next episode of whatever in Skyrim I do. Alright, see you guys. Bye.